What are you doing here, Diva?
I thought I fired you.
Not that I know of.
Oh, that was the other gay guy. I really need to stop getting the two of you confused.
I have to admit, I actually thought I was done dealing with my CP, but it still trolls me all the time. Strangers come up to me at the gym and congratulate me simply for exercising.
It's super inspiring to see you give it your all, despite your limitations.
Ew. Inspiration porn.
Is that what that is?
What are you working on?
I'm actually kind of having a writer's block moment right now. I guess it's just true what they say, you know, it's harder to create when you're happy.
You're not happy. It's been 2 months since you spoke to your mother.
How do you know?
Samantha told me.
You don't see me, but I see you.
It's been so quiet without Ryan here.
What happened?
We got into a fight. That's why it's time for me to think about what I want.
Gosh, you're beautiful.
You are young.
It's time for me to get my kimojo back.
Thank you for your service.
FYI, I have a boyfriend.
Okay.
You really need to be setting boundaries to protect yourself.
I don't need protecting. I want to have this actual life with you, but I can't because you already have it with someone else.
I have to present a certain way in order to be successful. You always fit in because you only hang out with other Indian people.
That's not true.
Hey, Sarita, Sunil, happy Diwali.
Welcome.
You are allowed to admit that things aren't perfect, you know. You're a tough little lady, aren't you?
I think you really just need to listen to your heart and a little bit of your penis, but mostly your heart.